please click my key information button at left bottom on home page to go to next page. Please click create new button at right bottom on screen. Please pay attention to alerts, and please click OK button if you are familiar with details of key. Please click input field at upper right, then click the right keyboard button. Please input new needed manufacturers of keys, locks or cars, then click OK button at upper right after you finish inputting. Please click add button to add manufacturer name to left list. Click manufacturer name and click right bottom next button. Please input new needed models of keys, locks or cars. Please click add button to add input model to list. Please click model you added, then click next button at right bottom. Please input the start and stop production year of the model. Click Add button, an option appears. Please select the new option and click Select Card button. Please input key information accordingly step by step. Please click Create and Select button. After go to next page, you will see a data ID number in list. Please click Add button, and it means you finish adding data. Please click below View Information button to view input data. Please back to home page and enter my key information page, and you will find the added manufacturer and model. You can start to cut keys if the data is correct.